Hi, Poonam here, and in this video, we will take a look at how we can have visited state for an item using Articulate Storyline's hover functionality. So let's get started. Take a look at this rectangle here. It has got three states. There is the normal state, the hover state, wherein the color of the rectangle will change to purple, and the text box will get displayed when the mouse is hovered over the rectangle. And then there's the visited state, wherein the rectangle will be in green color. Now let's see a slide preview. Now the rectangle is in blue, which means it is in the normal state. Now if we hover our mouse over the rectangle, the color has changed to purple and the text box is also visible. But when we leave the rectangle, the color is not changing to green. This means the visited state is not getting displayed. Now this is happening because Storyline by default does not let you combine hover and visited state. To overcome this, we will use a hotspot to create a hover functionality. So let's create one. Next, we will create a boolean variable and set the default value to false. Now let's add two triggers related to our variable. Our first trigger will state that the variable's value needs to change to true when the mouse is hovered over the hotspot. Our next trigger will state that the rectangle's state will become visited when our variable changes and becomes true. We will add one last trigger, and this trigger will state that the rectangle state needs to change to hover when the mouse is hovered over the hotspot. Now let's preview our slide once more. As you can see, the normal state has changed to hover and then to visited. To conclude, hotspots and variables are all that you need to create a visited state for an item using Storyline's hover functionality. That's it from me. Thanks and bye.